Wir gehen singen mal den Song I vote for her.
Good morning, everybody. Today is Friday. Alistair is still sleeping, and it's 9:40, so I am going to wake him up because we are babysitting my nephew Preston today, and I'm really, really excited, but I was hoping to get coffee before they got here. Do you want to go to Dutch Brothers really quick?
Yes.
We got to hurry. Like, we got to get in the car right now, okay? Let's go. What?
He's Mimi's baby.
He is Mimi's baby.
Look at that sweet little face.
You're a good cousin. Yay. Oh, he's smiling. Hi, bud. Well, maybe we should take him out of his car seat so that he can be more comfy when he eats. Baby Preston just pee-peed in the potty.
Stop.
But was that so cool to pee on the toilet? Are you so big peeing on the potty? Are you so big? When we were changing his diaper, Alistair just said, well, I think he just needs to go potty in the toilet. Like, because that's so normal to him because he peed on the toilet since he was little. Not this little, though. Alistair was 5 months old when we started putting him on the toilet. And then by 12 months, he was basically wearing underwear, like, full time during the day. Allie, was that so cool that baby Preston peed in the toilet? I don't know how people have babies and don't use carriers. Like, having a carrier was what saved me when I had Alistair. All right, so guys, look at this. I got the sleeping baby, and then I got breakfast for Alistair. It's supposed to look like a sunshine. What do you guys think? Do you think it looks like sunshine? Let's see if I got what it takes to clean a kitchen with the baby on me while keeping the other baby happy. Maybe this is some good practice for baby number two? Maybe. We're on a little treasure hunt. Since we've been inside all day, I knew it was sunny, but I didn't know it's like 90 degrees. Feels good. Preston's a really easy baby, but he also, you know, prefers to be held a lot, and it's really exhausting when you're not used to it, but definitely some good practice for baby number two. Hans and I would love to have another baby, but it's kind of looking like it's not our time because it's not really happening for us yet. But that's okay because I know that things happen for a reason. So just gotta try to be patient sometimes in life. Allie, would you want a baby brother or baby sister?
Well, I was thinking that kind of baby in
the tummy. Oh, you want this kind of baby?
My bed.
Alistair really wants to nap with Preston, and I'm trying to say, well, yeah, you can't really sleep with a little baby.
But he can't sleep with me.
Oh, he did a yawn. So we ate dinner, and Alistair wrote me a song. He wanted to be like Hans and write me a song, and if you didn't know, Hans wrote me a song, and I actually posted a video about Alistair's reaction. So Alistair was like, well, I want to write you a song, mommy. He goes, because we're already married. Like, how sweet.
Today I'm singing mommy's song that I wrote for her, guys. And I'm talking in my microphone. This is a song for mommy. You're my baby star. I love her so. don't you know? She is so nice to me. Don't you see? I love her and she loves me. Let's break it down. She's a good girl, mom. And I know her son. Because. And I have a microphone. Before I was born, I was so hard work. Ooh, I like children. And yeah, she's cooler than you. And that's the end of the song. In the end.
Thank you, bud.
Now sing more songs to you.
Okay. So I went along with it, and I hope you guys enjoy seeing what my fall essentials, favorites, and must-haves are.